नमस्कार हॉटी न्यूज़ फ्रॉम डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेची स्टूडियो। आई एम दीप्ति वाविलपल्ली साइंटिस्ट अग्रिकल्चर एक्सटेंशन केवीके वेंकटरामन्नगुडेम डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेची।
I am Mayuri Koripalli, Technical Officer to Director of Extension, Dr. YSR HU, Venkatramanagudam.
Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor and Chairman of Certificate Course, Dr. YSR HU, inaugurated 3-month certificate course on organic farming in horticulture crops, which was jointly organized by Dr. YSR HU, KVK Venkatramanagudam and Dr. YSR HU, College of Horticulture, Venkatramanagudam at Horti Business Incubation Center, College of Horticulture, Venkatramanagudam. During the program, Honorable Vice Chancellor briefed the course details, organic production of horticulture crops, marketing, certification of produce. Co-chairman Dr. A.S. Padmavatamma Garu, Dean of Horticulture, Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, Dr. YSR HU were participated in the program.
A one-day seminar on Lysianthus and future flowers through hybrid mode was conducted by Dr. YSR HU, College of Horticulture, Venkatramanagudam. Dr. YSR Horticultural University, in collaboration with Sakata Seeds India Private Limited, organized this program. The inaugural session had the gracious presence of Honorable Vice Chancellor Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, who delivered the inaugural address and released a folder on Dr. B. P. Pal Rose Garden as well as the first edition of Students' e-newsletter. Soon after the inaugural session, the Lysianthus exhibition was inaugurated by him, wherein different cultivars of Lysianthus were displayed. University officers, PG students, teaching staff and progressive farmers participated in the program. Dr. A.S. Padmavatamma Garu, Dean of Horticulture, coordinated the program.
Solar poly dryer was inaugurated by Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. YSR HU, KVK Banipenta, virtually. After the inauguration, Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. YSR HU, addressed the farmers virtually about the advantages of solar poly dryer for uniform drying of horticulture produce. Also, production technologies in onion. In this program, Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, Dr. Alok Kumar Singh, Assistant Director, NHRDF, Dr. YSR HU, KVK Vanipetta, Scientific Staff and Farmers have participated in the event.
Rare tree species planting program was organized as a part of Vruksharopan Abhiyan Plantation Drive, Biodiversity Conservation at Dr. YSR HU, College of Horticulture, Anantarajpeta. Rare tree species were planted by Dr. B. M. K. Reddy Garu, Chairman, AP State Biodiversity Board, and Sri Y. Raghunath Reddy Garu, Forest Range Officer, Railway Kodur.
College of Horticulture, Anantarajpeta teaching staff conducted orientation to RAVEP and ELP students of final year BSc Horticulture students.
Dr. YSR HU, College of Horticulture, Venkatramanagudam students secured 2nd, 3rd and 4th places in the district level Yogasana competition held by West Godavari District Yoga Association, Tadepelligudam, and qualified for participation in state level Yogasana competition 2022 and secured 5th place in Yoga League 2022 conducted by Sports Authority of Andhra Pradesh at BR Stadium, Guntur.
Dr. YSR HU College of Horticulture Chinnalatripi students participated in Swachh Bharat under NSS program and cleaned the premises of college.
A national webinar on emerging technologies in horticultural engineering was conducted by the Department of Horticultural Engineering and Environmental Science Department, Dr. YSR HU College of Horticulture Venkatramanagudam. Chief Patron, Honorable Vice Chancellor Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, and Patrons Dr. A.S. Padmavatamma Garu, Dean of Horticulture, Dr. D.R. Salomi Sunita Garu, DSA, Dr. M. Madhavi Garu, Associate Dean, and Dr. B. Chennakesavalu Garu, Associate Professor, had addressed the webinar.
Dr. YSR HU Horticulture Research Station Lam Gunturu and Citrus Research Station Bapatla scientists visited chili fields at Chillara Gollapalem village of Bapatla Mandal and observed the chili thrips and suggested the management practices.
Dr. YSR HU Venkatramanagudam conducted Udyana Yatra, Horti Tourism to Seva NGO Eluru, Government Arts and Botany Degree College Rajamahendravaram, Desi program participants from West Godavari district. They all visited Processing and Horticultural Skill Training Center, IBDC unit, Mushroom and Horti Millet Processing Unit, Center of Excellence for Protected Cultivation, Nutri Garden, IFS Unit, Museum, Post-Harvest Technology Research Station, Dr. B. P. Pal Rose Garden at College of Horticulture. They learnt about different technologies of production, processing and value addition pertaining to horticultural crops.
Citrus Research Station, Petluru scientist conducted diagnostic visit in Colocasia crop at Karjugunda village, Venkatagiri mandal, and observed leaf spot disease as common problem in all fields and suggested control measures.
Dr. YSR HUKVK Pandirmamadi scientists conducted follow-up visit to Bendi and Brinjal fields at Rajampalam village, Gangavaram mandal, under OFT on assessment of seed biopriming in Bendi and IPDM practices in Brinjal.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Venkatramanagudam scientist conducted diagnostic field visit to heavy rainfall affected villages Polasanipalli and Anjaneyapuram of Dwarka Tirumala Mandal, Brinjal and Ridgegard and Coconut Cocoa fields have been inspected. Dr. YSR HU KVK Perivaram scientist visited acid lime orchards in Saidapuram Mandal, SPSR Nelluru district. Identified root rot and mites infestation and suggested suitable remedial measures to farmers.
Dr. YSR HU HRS Kovuru scientists conducted field inspection in inundated horticultural crops like banana and elephant foot yam, observed extent of damage and also observed Sikatoka leaf spot in banana variety Karpura Chakrakeli and Kovur Bonta and recommended suitable measures.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Pandirmamdi scientist conducted field visit cum group meeting with fish farmers of Rajampalam and Amudalabanda villages of Gangavaram Mandal under on-farm trial.
Dr. YSR HU College of Horticulture Anantarajpeta scientists visited acid lime banana and coconut gardens at Vaikota village and Mukkavaripalli village of Robalavaripalli Mandal and observed bacterial canker in acid lime, Sikatoka leaf spot in banana and Lysio diplodia blight in coconut and suggested suitable control measures.
Dr. YSR HU Horticulture Research Station Peddapuram scientist visited Mangitutti village of Pitapuram Mandal, conducted diagnostic visit to Bendi fields and observed heavy vegetative growth coupled with lower yield and low quality fruits, recommended suitable measures to farmers.
KVK Pandirmamadi scientists conducted diagnostic field visit to paddy nurseries, oil palm fields, cashew orchards, brinjal fields and tapioca and ridgegard fields at Rajampalam village of Gangavaram Mandal and suggested suitable remedial measures to farmers.
Dr. YSR HU Citrus Research Station Tirupati scientist attended as resource person for farmers training on post-harvest care of mango orchards at Chitturu, Kalluru and Putalapattu villages of Chitturu division.
Dr. YSR HU HRS Ambajipeta scientists visited Agriculture College Farm Babatla, Angru to inspect the black-headed caterpillar incidents and release the bioagents for its management. Later gave a lecture on biocontrol-based management of rugose spiraling whitefly to postgraduate students.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Perivaram scientist conducted training programs on nutritional importance of moringa and value addition for income generation and pest and disease management practices in acid lime and mango to village-level horticulture assistants of Venkatagiri, Balayapalli, Dakkili and Saidapuram Mandal.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Vonipenta scientists organized training programs on importance of green manure and green leaf manuring crops and value addition of fruit and vegetables at Mallepalli village of B. Mattam Mandal.
Dr. YSR HU Citrus Research Station Tirupati scientists participated in the Food and Agriculture Organization ICAR Government of AP Technical Cooperation Program on strengthening the capacities of the Government of Andhra Pradesh to support AP farmers to adopt sustainable agri-food systems at district level training program at Regional Horticulture Training Center, Karnulu.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Venkatramanagudam scientists in collaboration with APSCC Guntur organized FAO ICAR's training program on technical cooperation for strengthening capacities of the officers of Andhra Pradesh to support farmers to adapt sustainable agricultural food to the Department Officers of Agriculture and Horticulture from Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram and Vishakhapatnam districts.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Vanipenta scientist attended DRC meetings organized at Raitu Bharosa Kendram, Badvel and Peddasettipalli villages of Prodduturu Mandal and explained nutrient management practices in paddy and groundnut and cultivation practices of banana and pomegranate to RBK staff.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Pandiramamadi scientists initiated frontline demonstration on organic cultivation in ginger at Pirukonda village of Rampachodavaram Mandal and provided critical inputs like ginger seed and biofungicides Trichoderma viridae to the beneficiaries under tribal subplan followed by technical discussion on organic cultivation aspects of ginger.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Venkatramanagudam scientists initiated frontline demonstration on demonstration of integrated health management in culls and demonstration on cultivation of super napier and legume fodder for green fodder production at Raitu Bharosa Kendram Arjavarigudam Bemadolu Mandal. In this program, distributed concentrated feed, deworming drugs and super napier fodder slips and legume fodder seed to dairy farmers under scheduled caste subplan.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Periyavaram scientists visited acid lime orchards and distributed GA3 to the farmers as a part of FLD on flower regulation in acid lime at adopted village of Arimenupadu, Ojili Mandal, Tirupati district.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Vanipenta scientist conducted NHRDF sponsored one-day training program on latest varieties and technologies in onion. Dr. B. Srinivasul Garu, Director of Extension, Dr. YSRHU, attended as chief guest and addressed the farmers about latest varieties and technologies in onion in effective way for getting higher yields.
Vice Chancellor to Village Activities. Dr. YSRHU KVK Periyavaram conducted training program on scientific goat rearing and nutri gardens, sustainable models for food and nutritional security at adopted village Arimenipadu, Ojili Mandal, Tirupati district.
Scientists of Dr. YSRHU HRS Venkatramanagudam conducted field visit in coconut orchards at adopted village Pedathadepalli and suggested suitable control measures.
Dr. YSRHU HRS Ambajipeta scientist visited adopted village Vakalagaruvu along with RPK staff and inspected Godavari flood affected gardens and suggested ameliorative measures.
Dr. YSRHU Horticulture Research Station Peddapuram scientist visited the adopted village Timmapuram and Kattamuru and conducted the cassava mosaic resistant varieties multi-location trial.
HPT College Nujuvedu teaching staff demonstrated pineapple jam preparation at Anganwadi pre-primary school at adopted village Sunkollu, Nujuvedu Mandal.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Pandirmamudi scientist conducted household survey of farmers in adopted village Rajampalam and documented demographic characteristics, cropping situation and training needs of farmers.
College of Horticulture Anantarajpeta teaching staff interacted with the students of JP High School, Vaikota Village, Obalavaripalli Mandal and conducted awareness program to school children about horticulture and established nutritional garden in school campus and explained to the school children about the importance of fruits and vegetables in human diet, advantages of growing kitchen garden at school campus as well as at their home premises. These are the programs undertaken by various institutions under Dr. YSR Horticultural University. Dhanyavaad.